Gossip is spread by wicked people. They stir up trouble and break up friendships. A gossip betrays a confidence, so avoid anyone who talks too much. Let your words be grace to those who hear them. Do not let any unwholesome talk come out of your mouths, but only what is useful for building others up according to their needs, that it may benefit those who listen. Without wood, fire goes out. Without a gossip, conflict dies. No weapon formed against you shall prosper, and every tongue that rises up against you in judgment, you shall condemn. This is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is from me, says the Lord. Avoid godless chat, because those who indulge in it will become more and more ungodly. Listening to gossip is like eating cheap candy. Do you want junk like that in your belly? If you spend time praying for people instead of talking about them, you'll get better results. Set a guard, O Lord, over my mouth. Keep watch over the doors of my lips. The one who conceals his hatred speaks lies, and the one who spreads malicious reports is stupid. Gossip is the devil's radio, so don't be his DJ. Keep your tongue from evil and your lips from speaking deceit. Remember, never gossip about anyone in your life, because it's a sin against God and against that person's reputation. It's just like you are murdering someone from your words. So don't murder anyone, but live and let live. Thank you. Have a great day ahead.